The Consolidation Endgame Curve is a strategic framework that helps companies evaluate the lifecycle stage of their industry and position themselves for long-term success. It is often used in industries that have reached a state of maturity, where competition is intense and market share is difficult to gain. The Consolidation Endgame Curve consists of four phases: fragmentation, consolidation, roll-up, and contraction. Fragmentation. In this phase, there are many small players in the market, and competition is intense. Companies in this phase focus on differentiation and building market share. Consolidation. As the industry matures, companies begin to consolidate and larger players emerge. Companies in this phase focus on mergers and acquisitions, cost cutting, and building scale. Roll-up. In this phase, a few dominant players emerge and begin to acquire smaller companies to build a dominant position in the market. Companies in this phase focus on strategic acquisitions and building economies of scale. Contraction. In the final phase, the industry experiences a decline, and companies begin to divest and exit the market. Companies in this phase focus on managing their decline and extracting value from their assets. The Consolidation Endgame Curve helps companies understand the strategic options available to them at each phase of the industry lifecycle and position themselves for long-term success. It emphasizes the importance of building scale and market share through strategic acquisitions, managing costs and efficiencies, and preparing for a potential decline in the industry.